drug, the CDC reporting a patient in her 70s had an infection resistant to all 26 antibiotics available in the U.S. That woman died in Nevada this fall from a rare bacterial infection after being hospitalized in India. Doctors say antibiotics approved overseas, but not in this country, possibly could have helped save her. The recall tonight of organic baby powder would be honest company, co-founded by actress Jessica Alba, voluntarily recalling its baby powder due to possible contamination that could cause eye and skin infections. Microorganisms were discovered through routine testing. Down in the South Carolina coast, two kayakers stuck out of the water at Plainham Beach State Park this weekend. Darkness falling, they put out an SOS. Rescue teams using this drone's thermal technology
To
confirm their location and help guide them back to safety in that darkness and out of the cold. And an incredible moment between a father and a young son. Take a look. This little boy, pretty excited.